Hello everyone and welcome to another Vital Bracelet video. In this video we're going to be taking another look at what I'm currently raising, and also I'll be giving a few updates, or rather update. So this is why I like these walking ones. I can kind of talk and give general life updates, like when I said a few weeks ago that it would take 20 weeks for us to get installed internet at the new place. It's actually now July at the latest, apparently. Also, they tell me. So that's exciting. So the website will be back up by July, allegedly. I'll let you know if anything else changes by then or by next week, because it seems to be, the estimate seems to be changing constantly. At one point it was 17 weeks at the absolute latest from start to finish. And then it was, we don't know when it'll be, it could be tomorrow. And then it was 20 weeks. And now it's July, so yeah, that's it's been an evolving process, to say the least. Another update is that I might be getting a new dog in a little while. We're looking for a dog at the moment, so Langley will have a little friend to hang out with, so that's nice. That will require a lot of training though, because we want to make sure it's not like Langley, it doesn't just walk all over us, quite literally. So that'll be exciting. And then these videos will be very chaotic because I will have two dogs that I'll be walking, not just this old 10-year-old angry thing. So yes, we're currently looking for a dog that suits our life, I guess is a way to put it. And because some animals, like when you go to shelters, like a lot of them will only, like they won't let you adopt if you already have a dog, or if you don't live on a big farm, but which is fair. Like I wouldn't want to adopt a dog that wouldn't suit my lifestyle, because that would be cruel for the dog. But anyway, let's start looking at my vital bracelet. So this time I've got Birdramon on, and as you can see that the DM on the top of the screen has almost completely gone. So, and that's not because I removed it, because I know that when they first came out there were quite a few people just removing the DM, but this is just from wearing it, and I guess being under a sleeve all day kind of wore it away. So it's kind of sad that it sort of goes away so quickly, because I actually didn't mind the DM. And also I need to take off the band to clean it, because it's also a little bit dirty just from general wear and tear. And obviously I can't wear it in the shower because it's not waterproof, so it doesn't get washed in the shower like my Fitbit does. So yeah, it's a little bit, could use a bit of a clean anyway, and that's just what you get from wearing being day-to-day stuff. So I also have an Andromon on the app, not on the app, on the VB. On the app I have many Digimon, as you probably saw from the last one, which was the battle one. So Andromon is still asleep, even though my clock is 2 hours in the future. Andromon doesn't wake up until 10 o'clock in the morning. So I'm aiming for Wargreymon, and I believe it's got like 2 hours until it evolves again. So at the moment I just have Birdramon hanging out, and I don't want to do many battles, because at the moment, except for the vitals, obviously, the vital level is a bit low. I need this many battles to get to the evolution, and this many trophies. I've got the perfect amount of trophies. If I get one more trophy, I might accidentally get the wrong evolution. So, and the reason I say that is because today's normal battle is battle 5 times. So I don't want to do that, because otherwise I'll risk getting, I think, Volcamon instead of the Volcanic Dramon's perfect level, which the name is escaping me now. Is it? No, Larvigotomon is like the adult level, I think. Anyway, so that's what I'm currently got running at the moment. When Andromon's awake, I will be forcing those battles down Andromon's throat. Because that means that I'm free to grind battles to increase the vitals on Birdramon. Though having said that, it is probably just as easy for me just to, or probably easier rather, to just transfer Birdramon to the app just for a little bit and just force feed Birdramon those vital 200 plus, because thanks to the last update on the app, they added the items that you get from raid battles and battles in general, you can just sell for V-coins. So I have like a lot of V-coins now, so I can just buy like a ton of those and force feed them to Birdramon to increase those vitals. And now I'm thinking about that. And so that actually seems like a good way, instead of just waiting until Andromon wakes up and trying to get vitals from battles, which doesn't always work out. So I think Birdramon's pretty happy at the moment. I've actually it was on zero vitals this morning, and this walk has increased at 240. Maybe because I was kind of walking a little bit briskly, because it is so cold. I'm not sure if you can see, but look at all the dew on the grass. It is, it is cold. And my hands have started changing colours because I have Raynaud's, and that's what happens. Those are going to be purple by the time I'm home. I need to start wearing gloves again. It is glove season already, I guess. And now we're walking into the sun, so it is the part that is not so good for the lighting. But as I always mention, I really like these types of videos. I like giving a bit of a casual little update about what I'm currently doing. And even though these videos don't perform exactly well, I don't really care that much because they're fun to record. But other videos are also fun to record. So, yeah, I just like giving an update. And also, it means Langley can star in a video. And he is not so caring today, which is good. Sometimes he gets really upset with me if I start talking. Maybe he's used to it by now. Maybe he is. I don't know. But anyway, so is there anything else for me to go over? I'm trying to think now. I know Birdramon is for the Zodiac Hat. I'm not sure if I'll get it to Volcanic Dramon by the end of the month. Actually depends on if it's active, because I keep on having other Digimon active and getting those evolutions, so I should probably focus more on Birdramon once Andromon evolves to Wargreymon. And then I guess after that I would say I'm probably going to aim for a Metal Garurumon so I can make Omegamon. And I'll probably, once I've got Volcanic Dramon, I'll probably dual wield Gabumons. I'll probably have the Shadow Howl one to evolve into the Black Metal Garurumon, and then I'll have the Gabumon from the Gabumon Dim, which will evolve into Metal Garurumon, and then I can Jogress with Wargreymon. So that's exciting. And yeah, again, I'm not sure when this video will come out, because I recorded three videos yesterday and a podcast, so I recorded four things, and I like to keep them on daily updates. I haven't really released and recorded anything lately because I got blinds put in, so a lot of my room was kind of to the other side, like smushed up, so the blind person could get in and then install the blinds. And I had like one video that just was edited and uploaded, but I just didn't upload it because I wasn't sure when I'd be able to do videos again. But now I'm able to, and as you saw from my last Vital Bracelet update, which was the raid battle one, which showed off the app, I now have a green screen and a few lighting setups for, I guess, higher production quality, I guess, hopefully. So I'd like to start doing Let's Plays maybe. Maybe not streams, because I still don't have internet, and we're currently just using a SIM modem, which is fine, but it's not unlimited internet. It's like 300 gigabytes, and we've already used up 100 gigabytes because we have a Ring doorbell. So that takes up a lot of internet, so we have to sort of change the settings on that one. But anyway, so I won't be streaming, but I'll likely be doing Let's Plays. I'm thinking of starting doing Let's Plays in Pokemon Snap, because I've never actually, like, this is the new Pokemon Snap, which is apparently its name. So yeah, I will be doing new Pokemon Snap, because I've sort of only played the original Pokemon Snap, like, maybe a few hours, and that was probably a few years ago when it came out on the Wii U, when it was just the port. But so that would be probably exciting, I guess, and hopefully it'll be fun, and hopefully you'll want to watch that. And that's what I aim to do, to make videos that are fun to watch and people, like fun to record and fun to watch for other people. But anyway, so that's basically all I have in terms of an update for today. And thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Bye!